probably will. I don't want to talk when they're going to be like,
hi guys. Rob and I are on our way up to my mom's house at the moment. It's the 15th of December and we've left our home, our house, for the sort of holiday period. So first we're going to my mom and then we're going to London to see Rob's parents. Well, it's not just my mom, my dad lives there as well. Not together though, that's why I always say my mom. And yeah, I thought we'd make a little vlog and try to show you a little bit of my hometown. And yeah, tonight we're going to julbord with my dad and his wife. It's the sort of a traditional Christmas meal, but since we're vegan, we'll see what they have for us. My dad's checked with them, so hopefully I can show you a little bit of that. And yeah, I'll try to show you a little bit of everything we get up to when we visit my parents. As you've probably been able to tell, we've arrived at my mom's house And yeah, not that much is happening except for that it's snowing like a lot, which is nice. It's very wintry. And yeah, today we're gonna go cars in the background. Today we're gonna go to some charity shops, which is my favorite pastime here in my hometown, except for hanging out with my mom, of course, who's looking at me from behind the camera. Vill du säga hej, mamma? No, she's coughing. Anyways, come along and we'll do some charity shopping. End the vlog here. I hope it was somewhat interesting. It was a little bit haphazard, but I hope you enjoyed it anyway. And there's a train coming behind me now. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed seeing where I come from, my parents, or at least the scenery, which has been beautiful and wintry. And I wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.
Thank you.